నమస్కారం అండి వేదిక మీద ఉన్న సమంత గారికి డైరెక్టర్ గారికి పవన్ గారికి రాహుల్ రవీంద్రన్ గారికి నందిని రెడ్డి గారికి ప్రొడ్యూసర్ శ్రీనివాస్ గారికి రాంబాబు గారికి పూర్ణచందర్ గారికి డిస్ట్రిబ్యూటర్ గారికి రంగనాయక్ గారికి అదేవిధంగా లవ్లీ ఎంసి వెరీ వార్మ్ గుడ్ మార్నింగ్ టు ఆల్ ఆఫ్ యూ దిస్ ఇస్ అ వండర్ఫుల్ మూవీ it's not so easy to convey a social message in such a spooky way, I could say. You know, you literally scared people not to take your turn. That's brilliant. And I'm a believer. You know, rules and regulations are not things which will get to hearts of people. You know, when government makes rules, not necessary everybody follows it. But when you convey it in a way that it strikes with them and stays with them forever, I'm sure, you know, they follow rules. We were trying to do the same thing with helmet also, trying to convey a very sensitive, soft message. But thank you. Next time I'll try a spooky way. Looks like it works better than the soft, sensitive approach. Wonderful. I mean, the film, I didn't watch it, honestly. My kids watched it and they did give me a very good review. One is in 6th and the other is in 10th. And both of them gave me a brilliant review of the movie as well as the music. They actually made me listen to the theme music of U-Turn. It's really nice. And when I look at Samantha Garu, I truly believe that she's an epitome of a modern woman. You know, she's not scared to try different variations. I've seen her in Rangasthalam. And when you actually compare her in Rangasthalam and this movie, there's no match. The way she's managed to portray these variations, it's brilliant. And also there is the reason why I'm here today. She's not only a brilliant actress, but she always struggles to help out people with her Pratyusha Foundation. And she's also our Telangana brand ambassador for the Telangana handlooms. So she's been there. She's trying to be there for the people in each and every move that she makes. And through this movie, I think she's truly touched many, many hearts. And I am with her. I hope, you know, you make much more brilliant movies like that. And Rahul garu, nenu okate cinema chusandi, aa cinema anta andaru arustune unnaru kani chaala baagundi. It's a good movie. But that's a movie, right? Yeah. So you're a brilliant artist and very happy that you are a part of the team. And Pavan gariki, welcome to the Telugu film industry andi. I hope you really make many more good movies in Telugu. Because I am a true believer that movie ante pedda starlu cinemalu fightlu champukodalu narukodalato paatu koncham different story unte andaru kuda interesting ga chustaru ee madhya itlanti movies chaala vastunnayi aa genre lo ochinatvanti movie ki I am truly welcoming this movie and I really hope it will go on to become a much more bigger success but I am sure Samantha is in a fix right now because Chaitanya's movie has also released and apparently both of their movies are doing well. So I really hope there is a good and healthy competition at home and outside as well. And wish you all the best again, Andy. Thank you.
And making it much more special. Thank you so much, everyone on stage.